Aloha, I'm Yunji de Nies. Here are your top headlines.
Delta Airlines is contacting passengers who were aboard a flight from Honolulu to Nagoya, Japan, carrying a Japanese man and his wife who were later diagnosed with the new coronavirus. The man traveled to Maui and Oahu but was not diagnosed until after leaving the state. The Kaho'olawe Island Reserve Commission is asking the state legislature for $500,000 plus money for two additional staff positions to help restore the island. The request cleared the first hurdle of the legislative process and now heads to the Finance Committee. Don Stratton, who escaped a burning USS Arizona by making a harrowing hand-over-hand climb across a rope to an adjacent ship on December 7, 1941, died on Saturday. The 97-year-old's death leaves just two living survivors of the famed battleship.
To stay connected, grab a newspaper or head to staradvertiser.com. I'm Yunji de Nies. Thanks for watching the Honolulu Star-Advertiser Digital Billboard Network.